start our journey here in the City of Might. A city swimming in history. And at the heart of this city, the Might Cathedral, a 1,000-year-old cathedral built by the Romans. From their half-timbered houses to the medieval market squares, this city is dripping in history, in heritage, and in culture. The ideal kind of place to go for a sightseeing holiday. And that is exemplified by nothing more than the celebration of the Rhineland Carnival. Three cities hold this carnival, and it is a huge celebration. These party cities really know how to do it big. No, stop, cut, stop, don't.
Why is he here?
What are you doing?
The promo?
No.
Gotta give people the background.
We're not here for a holiday.
I think I was doing a good job.
Look, turn off your reverb voice, talk to me properly.
Alright, what?
We're here for the career mode. We want to know about the career mode, about EAFC 24, not about a holiday in Mainz.
You wrote it!
Look, the best thing you can do now is just show us what we came for. Show us some football. The Bundesliga, one of the top leagues in all of European football. You'll find tough tackles, you'll find skillful silky goals, but you'll also find one of the final bosses of all of European football, Bayern Munich. Legends have graced this league, and this is just a few. Robert Lewandowski, Thomas Müller, Franz Beckenbauer, Oliver Kahn, Marco Reus, Erling Haaland, and Gerd Müller. Now you're probably asking, well, why the travel guide? Why talk about Mainz? A staple of the Bundesliga, of German football themselves. If you hadn't guessed it by now, ladies and gentlemen, our career mode will be Mainz. Some legendary managers have been at the helm of this club, and I hope to add my name to that list, as well as some great youth prospects. Andre Schürrle, Riedel Baku, Suat Serdar, and Jan Kirchhoff, to name just a few. But there's an ultimate goal for us with Mainz, and that's to take them right to the top, as we plan to do. Hop on board for the Mainz career mode.